Ghost.
I will not let you reach the sisters.
Read the words.
Hear me, noble sisters who forge our destinies. Another seeks an audience to change their fate.
Read!
As proof that he is worthy. No, Kratos! This will be the end of us all! You must stop!
This is your purpose. Die with honor.
I give my blood to illuminate the way.
Kratos, like the fiery phoenix who is resurrected from his ashes, you too search for a second chance at life. Find these ashes and free the phoenix. Only then will you find the path to the Temple of the Fates.
The ashes of the Phoenix. Only fire will set him free.
Thank you.
the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Come on. I have come too far to fail!
Why do you leave Sparta unprotected?
Sparta is no more.
What treachery is this?
Zeus. He came under the cloak of darkness into Sparta. They begged for their god to save them, but you did not come. No choice. I had to seek out the sisters to change the fate of our beloved Sparta. For I am all that is left. Now you are all that is left. I have faith that our brothers of Sparta will live on through the true god of war.
down here and face me now, Zeus! Come down here and face me now, Zeus! I grow tired of the lies of the gods! I cannot change my fate!
Not lost, Kratos. You must go on. There is much at stake here.
I cannot defeat the gods.
Victory favors you, Kratos. But you must grab hold of your destiny and command it. There is a war on the horizon, and we need you to lead us into battle.
To what end?
The death of Zeus. If you relent, Zeus will torment you still. He will not rest knowing you live. And when you die, his brother Hades will see that your soul is tortured for all eternity. You will have no rest until you destroy him. Take within you this fire that burned your beloved Sparta. Let it fuel your rage and hasten your steps towards destiny. Time to act is upon us, Kratos. This battle is just the beginning of a great war that is to come.